Hi everyone, I'm with Kristen today and she's going to be working on her science project for the science fair for her school.
That's right, and my science fair project is which paper towel is most absorbent. Here I have three paper towel brands, Familiar, Bounty, and Great Value. I claim that Bounty is the most absorbent paper towel out of all of them. Strips of paper towels over here and our cups. Each paper towel is the same size, so then none of them will cheat on the others, even though that they don't have legs or hands. Okay. This one is Bounty because that's what it says on it. My science fair project is which paper towel is the most absorbent. We have three different paper towel brands. The first one is Familiar. The second one is Great Value. And the third one is Bounty. This one is Familiar because it has the exact same patterns as it. So we're gonna put it over the Familiar cup. This one is Bounty because it says it on the paper towel and because it has the same pattern, so we're gonna put it over the Bounty cup. And this one is Great Value because it's the last one. So we're gonna put it over the Great Value cup. Then we have all these cups which have 50 milliliters inside. This is the Bounty cup, so we pour it over the Bounty paper towel. Now, we're going to pour the Great Value cup, which is 50 milliliters, inside this Great Value cup. And you want to try to pour it in the center, so then all of the water gets inside the cup. Now, we'll do Familiar. Now that all of the water has stopped dripping, we can take off the paper towels. Now we will measure the cups by using this. We're going to pour the water back into the beaker, and then we're going to see how much water that the paper towel has absorbed. The water that I poured into this beaker is 40 milliliters. If we started with 50 milliliters and poured all the 50 milliliters inside the cup and we ended up with 40 milliliters, 50 minus 40 equals 10, which means that Bounty absorbed 10 milliliters. Familiar has an average of 3 milliliters, Great Value has an average of 5 milliliters, and Bounty has an average of 10 milliliters. My hypothesis was correct because Bounty absorbed the most water, and Great Value and Familiar didn't absorb the most water.